attacking from the left, Levin on the right.
And we love Daniel Gill, but I got to give the edge to Levin in this one. He's a world-class V climber.
Yeah, Levin's hoping to represent the U.S. at the Olympics in 2020 when rock climbing debuts as a sport. He's that good.
All right, he's got to anticipate that shot. Oh, look at the air rocket back and forth.
Levin,
the rock climber, Josh Levin. He's on the way. Oh, my goodness.
Daniel Gill.
This one's going to be close. He's got the low arm.
But wow, we got to take a look at that again.
Daniel Gill's not a rock climber, but he came out fast. But Levin was right there with them. They were neck and neck as they reached the last panel. But watch their hands. Levin hit the buzzer just 2/100ths of a second faster.
Well, we thought the second matchup